More sad news within the Texas football program. Longhorn legend Steve Wooster passed away Saturday. He was 73 years old, a two-time first-team All-American. He was one of the nation's premier backs, a key figure in Daryl Royal's famed wishbone offense. Wooster led the Longhorns to national titles in both 1969 and 1970.